Let's get started here by installing some of these hard drives so we can use the compact RAID. So first of all, we just need to press this button to let the door open. As you can see, the hard drive can't go in like this. So basically, you just have to pull the lever here a little bit. Okay, and then you can just push it in there.